Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Rutgers University Alumni Wind Symphony. Sorry, a little excited tonight. This is our 40th anniversary, and what a way to kick off the What a way to kick off a celebration like that with a piece that's associated with New Year's, with parties, with Looney Tunes. So that was the overture from the Fledermaus. This next piece that we're going to do, it's going to take a little bit of a different turn. In remembrance, this piece that you're about to hear is Elegy for a Young American. It was written in response to the assassination of President John F. Kennedy. And this year marks the 60th anniversary of that event. And the piece takes you through the stages of grief. So we're going to continue our concert with Elegy for a Young American. Thank you. And now, as part of our celebration, one of the things that we're doing is we're welcoming returning conductors to the stage. And at this time, I'd like to invite Mr. Nick Santoro up here to conduct the next two pieces.
What an honor and pleasure to be back with these great folks. I did this for 15 years. And when you stop doing something, when you have a connection with these people, You don't realize that you really, really miss it. And I really do miss it, because now I have my Saturdays free, and my wife has the list. So, but anyway, I thank the alumni band for inviting me back. The group was started, and you'll hear about this, you know, throughout the year. It was started in 1983 by my best friend in college. We were running mates, Pete DelVecchio. I think we were in every class together. And this is truly a great experience to have this organization continue for 40 years. So I'm going to try not to mess it up. And I know, Pete, I know you're listening, so thank you. We're going to end, I guess this ends the first half, right? With Red Rock Mountain. Thank you.
Thank you. That was Joy Revisited, and we are here. While we're revisiting Joy's, I'd like to once again thank Mr. Nick Santoro. Another round of applause for him for coming and conducting this fine group. It has been so fun getting to reconnect with Nick. He was one of the first people that taught some of my methods classes when I was an undergrad. I went to school with his son. He's a great storyteller, as everybody in the band knows. And it's been really fun getting to work with him. And so reflecting on the spirit of the events, we are celebrating the 40th anniversary of this fine group. And thinking about all the history that's gone into it and all the people that, like Nick and other conductors that come before me, that laid the groundwork for what we can do tonight.
It's important to recognize dead battery.
I'll just talk.
It's important to recognize the history and the people that made this all happen. And it's also important to recognize the fact that we are supported here by the faculty of Mason Gross and Rutgers. And we'd like to welcome to the stage in fine fashion, Dr. Julia Baumaz to lead the group in our next group.
Your programs, and if you look at the personnel, I was up there sitting next to my mother, who came all the way from Florida to come see this fine concert. And I was looking at the program with her, and I'm reading, and she says, "Are all these people alumni?" And if you look at the program, you'll see the schools that they've graduated in, and also the years that you've graduated. And what's profound to me is the years. I have some of my students since I've arrived here at Rutgers who graduated are now in this ensemble. And then I've met a tremendous amount of awesome human beings who have come from years before. And I think that that's really important to note, that music is a lifelong thing. And after you spend, you know, hours in a practice room as a student, there's still a place for you here to continue to make music and continue to do it at a high level. So I just want to congratulate everybody who's been in this ensemble before, everybody who's here watching online, and also everybody who's on stage tonight. We will be performing for you something of the holiday-esque spirit. This is Lordson O Magnum Mysterium.
Thank you. Estelle Oring. I am the president of Rutgers University Alumni Wind Symphony. We are thrilled to be celebrating. Just a few thank yous before our final sing-along, which is happening next. First, we want to thank you all for coming. It's a great turnout, and we're thrilled that you were all here. I want to thank the executive board. We have a wonderful executive board who manages to keep everything humming from the front behind all the scenes. So we have six people in the executive board, five, myself and five others. Please stand or raise your hands if you're on the board. Next, I want to thank Nick Santoro. Nick conducted us in our earlier history for a long time, for many years, and we are thrilled that he was able to come back. So we want to thank you. Come on up. We enjoyed hearing the stories once again. There were some new ones this time, in addition to the old ones that we've heard before, but it was great to have him back. Really great, and we are thrilled that he's here helping to celebrate our 40th anniversary. Next, we want to thank Dr. Julia Baumanis. We were thrilled that she was able to come here. We learned so much from her. She is an amazing conductor. I don't know if you could tell, the way we could tell. She blew us all away when she came in and conducted. And she's doing so many wonderful things for this university. For example, how many of you knew that the Rutgers University Marching Band was in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade this year? Marching band. And next year they're going to Europe. I got to go to Boston when I was in. So they're going to Europe. He gets here before anybody else, sets everything up, drags out all the percussion, and he's really a wonderful guy. We are so thrilled and lucky to have him. A Mason Gross graduate, as are. Thank you and happy holidays. Please sing the next song is Christmas Festival.
Yes.
Sing along.
And when we finish Christmas Festival, so I don't have to make another announcement, the last piece, as tradition goes, we're gonna play the Rutgers alma mater. So please stand and sing if you know the words, and that's how we'll conclude. Oh, it's on the back. It's on the program. It's on the program. So thank you all. This is all you'll hear from me, except for the music that you're gonna hear at Christmas Festival and the alma mater. We hope to see you again in the spring, where we conclude our 40th anniversary celebration with some other guest conductors and some new music. It's going to be a wonderful time. Hope to see you there.